After the Artemis arc and Young Justice Phantoms, the next character to get a spotlight is Zatanna, based on her prominence in the trailer and leaked episode descriptions. From the trailer, we can see Zatanna and three of her protégés fighting Clarion. One of them is 13, who was in Season 3. The other two are currently unknown, but there's a few possibilities for their identities. The male could either be Zachary Zatera, Zatanna's cousin, or Khalid Nassour, who eventually becomes Dr. Fate in the comics. The female could possibly be Misty Kilgore, one of Zatanna's protégés from the comics. She could also be a version of Black Alice, a character who can mimic the abilities of other magic users, as we see her seem to use Clarion's power back at him in the trailer. Another theory for her is that she is Syra, the Martian priestess. She has a similar look to Zatanna, has a yellow outfit, and her magic is identical in color. This seems unlikely due to her clearly being arrested in episode 4, but they made it clear to show that the king's death was an accident, and McGann has done this before, when she took Forager back to Earth when he was banished from New Genesis. Episodes 9 and 10 of Phantoms had a title and description release as well. The title of episode 9 is which is undo backwards. The description reads, Zatanna and her protégés find themselves on the cusp of war. Episode 10 is which is rise demon backwards. This description says that Zatanna and her protégés encounter new allies and an ancient foe. The second title heavily hints at Etrigan, as it's involved in his classic rhyme. This could also open the door for Trigon or Raven, as they are his grandfather and aunt. The ancient foe the description mentions could be Trigon. We can also see the room they're in is covered in blood, which means that whatever Clarion is doing is likely going to be gruesome, just as his Project Rutabaga was from last season. In another clip, we see Clarion's magic doing something to shut off power to the city as well. On the poster for the entire season, we can also see two sets of diamonds right by Zatanna. These are the colors of Fate and Clarion's magic, and could mean that we'll get some sort of resolution to the Zatanna and Dr. Fate storyline. The trailer also ends with a mysterious girl in the same location Zatanna is fighting Clarion in. Her identity and role is currently unknown. She could be a victim and part of the reason for all of the blood. Or she could be a new magic user also involved in the conflict. This has been another Young Justice Season 4 Theories video. If you liked this video and you want to see more like it, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe. And if you haven't seen it yet, check out our Teen Titans Iceberg video, or our Young Justice Iceberg video. Thanks for watching.